I was born in Yuma, Arizona, in a ranch owned by my family. Like many other families, we moved to California. And at the age of 11, I started working in the fields. And that's where I witnessed for the first time the injustice and the indignities suffered by the farm workers. And I realized that to make a difference, we had to get out and start organizing the workers.
Disculpe. ¿Cómo se llama usted?
Cesar Chavez.
I do feel like I have a responsibility because it's a, you know, it's an iconic character in our culture.
Okay. I decided, no, I'm not gonna tell the story of Cesar Chavez. I'm gonna tell the story of the great boycott. By telling that, I'll tell you who Cesar Chavez probably was.
I kind of felt connected even though I didn't really know the story that much because my parents were farmers or farm workers.
That's all for today. I hear they're looking for bodies in the onion fields.
This is a different kind of leader, and what he was great at is organizing.
He basically empowered and enabled an entire subsection of farm workers.
You know, they got contracts for their unions, they got better pay, they were just basic human rights.
We move forward together or not at all.
The film that we're making is about what the sacrifices and challenges were on the personal level, which involves, you know, his family and the group of people who surrounded him.
What if something happened to us? What would happen to the kids?
He wouldn't be Cesar Chavez if he wasn't around all these people. It wasn't just him sacrificing everything, you know, it was everyone around him. That's the only way they could have achieved what they achieved.
They were changing things. They did something that had never been done before. You know, they didn't know what their successes were going to be ahead of time.
It's important, especially since it's the largest nonviolent movement in the history of America.
These are not people who are out for glory. These were people who are really on a mission to help the other people around them.
They realize there's